setups to TGC.
Hey, you know, everybody's talking about the good old days, right? Everybody, the good old days, the good old days. Well, let's talk about the good old days.
Yeah!
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
like this. I'm gonna start from the top. Inspect the deck. He's like that dude that'll sit back and watch you. Play yourself and all that, right? Uh-huh. And see you sit there and know you lying, and he'll take you to court after that, because he the inspector. That's why he the, and also he the rebel lioness. You know what I'm saying? And Shalom Raekwon, he the chef. He cooking up some marvelous shit to get your mouth watering. On some old shit. Okay. Then it's the method, man. It's like mad different methods to the way I do my shit.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God.
I'm telling you, basically, method, man, is like roll that shit, light that shit, smoke it. You know what I'm saying? And then Baby U, he a psychopathic thinker. Uh-huh. And then we got the old dirty bastard, because uh-huh. there ain't no father to his stare. That's why he the old dirty bastard. Ghostface killer, you know what I'm saying? He on some now you see me, now you don't. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? And the RZA, he the sharpest motherfucker in the whole clan. He always on point. Uh-huh. He's a sharp. Uh-huh. With the beats, with the rhymes, whatever, any DJ.
And the GZA, the genius, is just the genius. He's the backbone of the whole clan.
He the head. Genius. Let's put it that way. We form like Voltron, and the GZA happens to be the head. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. That's cool.
Thank you.
So what's like, I mean, what's your like ultimate goal, I guess, in this
Can I say
industry?
This one? Can
domination.
I say this one?
What are you
right now? Right now, we still feel like we ain't get what we want yet. When we get a little prosper, when we really get to where we gotta go, that's when you know it's cool. Oh. You know what I'm saying? Just right about now, I ain't bragging or nothing. But yo, the woo got something that I know that everybody wanna hear. Cause I know I've been waiting to hear.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But straight up and now, till we get the goal, we gonna keep going.
Yeah.
Because we trying to do all this. We trying to make a business out of this, man. We ain't trying to, you know what I'm saying, affiliate ourselves with them fake ass A&Rs and all that. We trying to make our own shit. So that when our children work. So that when our children get old, our seeds or whatever, they got something for themselves.
True. Yeah. We ain't trying to hop in and hop out like quick, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We out for the gusto, man, and we gonna keep it raw, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Spyro the Dragon, he's cool.
Yeah, well, I have a PlayStation, Spyro, you're the dragon. my only problem on my favorite trick is I don't know how to land it yet.
Tony Hawk's real.
Yeah.
He's really good.
I knew it.
Wait.
Those are my shoes?
Yeah,
those are tight.
Hey, come and look at this guy's shoes. Look. They're Nikes. Those are cool.
My new shoes that are black and white are called Vans.
Yeah, Vans? Those are cool too.
Yep.
Whoa.
And they're really cool.
Lemonade's good, huh?
Hey,
it's made from lemons.
Hey.
Yeah, but guess what? You should try the lemonade at McDonald's. It's not sour, it's good.
When you get bigger, you'll be good at skating, I bet.
Yeah. And like, then I'll be able to do a salad bracket.
Yeah.
What are all the tricks Tony Hawk does?
He did a 900.
He did a 900.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi, camera.
Are you happy?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like Tony Hawk Skater?
Yep. Hey, T-Bob. I'm back for the journey.
Are you on TGC?
No.
Yeah, you are.
Hey, can you say something for the camera for me?
Okay.
Go mad ups to TGC. Mad ups to TGC.
Mad ups to TGC.
The ghetto crew.
Mad up to TGCs.
Yeah.
He told me.
Knock,
knock.
Who's there?
Dino.
Dino who?
Dino got stuck in the water.
Got stuck in the water.
Well, you guys, can you tell me all the tricks you can do?
A hard flip.
I can kickflip a five stair.
Cool.
Front side flip. I can front side flip.
Cool. What's all the other tricks?
You want to know the best trick I've ever done?
Yes.
Nollie no comply down a 15 stair to a switch front side crook.
Guess what?
Cool.
Guess what I have done?
What?
Back
a taco
good.
Salad.
Cool. But guess what? For Christmas, my brother got a skateboarding movie and it teaches him how to do all his another tricks.
That's cool.
Well, guess what I can do? A taco salad.
And guess what? There was lots of wipeouts.